Tomorrow also, midterm election day, but it's not just candidates' names that will appear on the ballot. There's also proposed local amendments. Now, citizens will be able to vote on, and several of them, especially Dale County. WDHN's Sarah Drake looks at one measure that reportedly would improve emergency services in Dale County.
During Tuesday's election, the citizens of Dale County will be able to vote on Act 239, which is a $5 increase on car tax. Commission Chairman Mark Blankenship says the money will be used to help fund countywide EMS services.
Skipperville has basically shut down now. Echo is struggling. The whole intent of this revenue is to be able to help these volunteers that are out here having to do fundraisers and still not able to provide the service we need out in the county.
Echo Rescue has hired a full-time staff member, but Blankenship says that that position may not last long.
If we don't pass Act 239 tomorrow, there's a good chance that that person will no longer be there full-time, which will mean we won't have as good a response time as we've been having in the past.
Blankenship also says that the county has long response times now due to the volunteers not being available during the day.
Oftentimes, and this is a little embarrassing, we've had to have Henry County and the city of Abbeville respond to emergencies inside Dale County because we didn't have anybody else to respond, and we're just trying to fix that.
Echo Rescue Assistant Chief Craig Mathis says there's a reason he hopes this act is voted on by the people.
It'll make it where if we ones that have paid crew can have the funds for their payroll, and it helps for supplies, for training, would be excellent.
Blankenship says a $5 charge was a minimum fee that he feels everyone would participate in. Keeping it local in Dale County, Sarah Drake, WDHN News 18.